about the last leg because going to Doha was actually the first one I'd been to, so seeing kind of all of our guys, James' guy, follow up his gold medal at World Champs by winning the 203 and the 403 in Doha, hopefully he can do the same in Dubai. So it was great seeing Lauren Boyle and Jez Carling, some of the distance events together. It's kind of, they kind of switch off who wins what. Alia Atkinson swam the best of her 50 breaststrokes in Doha, so hopefully she can follow up that with another gold medal in Dubai. I think really people are really excited about this being the last one and giving it the final push. Again, James Guy, he's just had the most phenomenal 2015. I've kind of seen him progress from being this really great junior swimmer to being this like force on the senior circuit. I mean, it's always so great watching him swim. He's such a confident swimmer. My hopes for the future, I'm really, really excited about looking forward to the Rio Olympics. I'm going to be part of the Speedo team on the ground, helping all the swimmers. I mean, the Olympics is so special, and to be there with a brand like Speedo is really exciting. And then once that's over, we kind of start thinking about the Tokyo Olympics, yeah. You know?